I'll be scared. Go to sleep. She won't come today. She has other things to do. John?
No! No! Why did you look for me? Now she'll find you too! Go away! Go away! Now!
Just scare her, John. And when she's scared, she gets angry. Don't make her angry. Run! I don't want you to die, too!
I'm sorry, John, but I'm busy and need to keep working. What is it? You found it in Jenny's room? There's a thin film on the inside of the cup and a strong odor. I think it's poison. I'll find Jenny and you set up an experiment to identify the toxin. The instructions for making it must be somewhere in the office. Let me know what you find out. Hurry, John. Jenny might be in danger. So it really is poison. I would have been glad to have been wrong. At least it wasn't strong enough to kill Jenny. Now we need to figure out what the culprit used to make my daughter sick. Please find a reference book about poisons for me. Meanwhile, I'll see if I can find an antidote. Thank you, John. Now look through the reference book and find out which poison it was. If we work together, then we'll find it faster. I can't find the antidote. How is this possible? I know I had it. John, I need your help again. I'm going to search the office for the antidote. Will you search the estate? We must find it as soon as possible. If you find an antidote, then give it to Jenny immediately. All you need to do is add a few drops to her food. Let's go.